Hey guys, and welcome back to Mother's Barbecue. This weekend we're doing a brisket with an old Rasputin Russian Imperial style barbecue sauce. Stick around. Guys, we got our plate here made. I got some fresh cut crinkle fries just out of the oven. Here's our Rasputin Russian Imperial Stout. I'm gonna go ahead and just give this a little drizzle. Let's go ahead and give this a try. That barbecue sauce is amazing. If you guys want to know a little bit more about this beer, check out Chris's channel over at Beer Gig Nation. He'll give you the breakdown on this beer and how good it is. You guys give this a try and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.